My name is Dallas Owen, and I've been a big brother going on about 4 years now. Emerald just, he comes up with the funniest things to say sometimes. He looked at me and he said, "You want to go one-on-one?" I said, "Sure." He goes, "I hate to do this to you, Mr. Dallas."
Mr. Dallas has got my back.
I just really feel like he's enriched my life by helping me take the focus off myself sometimes.
Couldn't even tell whether Janetto,
Juanito,
were at breakfast.
Every week there's something going on with Big Brothers, Big Sisters. We've had opportunities to go to Titans games and Predators games, concerts, plays, just all kinds of events. It's really helpful for me and Emerald to have that kind of support, to know that we've got people that we can lean on and an organization that backs us so that we can continue our relationship.
Big Brothers, Big Sisters is such an important organization for us and me personally, because it allows us to get involved in the community. I love the organization. I've been affiliated with it over the last 7 to 8 years. It made me realize how blessed I've been in my life with my parents, and knowing that we can reach out to other people that maybe did not have the same environment, but that we can make a difference in someone else's life and show them a different way of doing things.
Corporate partnerships are important to Big Brothers, Big Sisters, primarily because of the volunteer army that they bring to a lot of the kids that we work with on a daily basis, and on the corporate financial partnership that they provide to us in order for us to do our job on a day-to-day basis.
This year we had 80 people, probably about 10 to 15 teams, and we do all of our departments. So every department within our region is involved in raising funds. So they do things like car wash events, they do baking, they sell things, we give time off, we give holidays. We do a lot of eating during this fundraising opportunity.
Whether it's fundraising, donating your time, or just opening doors to the organization through other people, you know, they have events all year long, and there's just so many things that you can do to get involved and share the story of what they're trying to do. It's made me a better person, a better listener, a better leader, a better father.
Well, I think we just have to spread the word, because it's a great organization and we can make a difference in one child's life.
I have a great time.